Okay, no, I'll just go walk around. Woo!
It could hold my thoughts to the morning, but a cup of tea's enough to let me know you're not my cup of tea, and I ain't trying to bluff. I mean, I'll probably make you blush. Just what I expected when I run my fingers by your necklace, undressing, I'm building that. All that tension, pardon me for reminiscing, but baby, I got to mention that.
You and I, we're not too alike. If opposites attract, then by now, would have you wrapped up so tight? I meant to be. It was like the moon and the stars didn't fit into place on their own. On their own, it all goes. That's something we all know. We all try to follow.
That's mine, yeah.
Oh man, he's an artist.
Snail pencil. I'm an inventor.
You know how I feel. And it would be so selfish to keep it going when I was knowing relations were only growing. I got you hoping that we were. That we were forever. But if the picture is never painted, how would you take it? A book without enough pages, girl, I can shake it, no, no. I was only thinking about you. Stop it, think about it now. How could I lead you on to an everyday was a blessing, but everything about us wrong. And by the time I gave you up, was too late. You were so in love in your face when I broke it off. Bitter taste in a broken heart for not calling it off before. Was I late? Was I such a dog for inviting you to my place? Getting naked and going off. I think about it often. Like, what could it have been like? What if we were friends? Like,
so this is behind the scenes. Gonna show you upstairs at night, but I want to show you the crowd outside. See, look, they're all random people that showed up. Thank God it wasn't a failure.
What was that?
So...
what was that? Oh my God.
What was that?
Mom? Mom, is that you?
Was that a ghost?
The Ken.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, there's a fucking full Ken here.
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Shit.
God. That's a haunted can.
Oh my God.
My God, don't. Don't take that can. Don't take that can. Oh. It's haunted. It's fucking haunted. Don't do it. Oh fuck, you're absorbed.
Hey, lads, I'm gonna piss off here, like.
Yeah, don't piss.
Guys, I feel some sort of ectoplasmic fluid.
I'm sorry.
It's running down my leg.
I'm currently standing on a piece of plywood. Oh, the ghost.
The ghost. Okay, hold on.
That's what we're doing.
This place is very haunted.
Hello, Dean Evans.
What?
Okay, Dean, you can suck my fucking fat
pixie dick.
Follow me. I am the ghost master. I
okay. Ghost. We're gonna stick together, guys. We don't.
Follow me. I will follow the ghost.
I'd rather not.
Oh fuck.
Ghost.
Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh.
I can feel
something. I hit my head.
Here.
Fuck.
Come here.
Okay.
Ghosts. Not twice.
What was that?
What was that?
Not twice if you're here.
Fuck.
Mom, is that you?
Ah! shopping switch!
It's a haunted shopping
switch!
What do you say?
Don't drink it! It's haunted! Fuck! Emmett's gone! Oh my god, fuck! What are we gonna do? Hold on, is he here? Oh fuck!
He's actually gone, lads. He literally.
Emmett's gone! Where the fuck is he? Oh my. Fuck! Emmett! You're a ghost! Shit!
You are unwelcome.
That's wrong, and by the time I gave you what was too late, you were so in love in your face. When I broke it off, bitter taste in a broken heart.